Good morning. This is Sam and I reporting here from Winchelsea, and we are currently sitting in the parking lot of the lodge that we stayed in last night. If you want to just pan around here, Sam. So our room's just over there to the left. And this video is just for all the Sir Paul McCartney fanatics, because about a mile down the street from here, just over on those fields, just behind the fields, is a very important, very famous windmill, which Sir Paul McCartney himself had restored from an old iron mill, and now to this day uses it as a studio, and many songs and albums have been recorded there. And just to give you a little perspective of how close we are and breathing the same air as him, we're gonna cue a little music, Sam's gonna keep recording, and we're gonna drive to the studio.
Shedding too many tears, and your memory seemed like just so many souvenirs. I will come to you to ease the pain. If you want me cry, tell me now. If I can be of any help, tell me.
Perfect time for that song to stop, because we are just coming up to where the bottom of the hill is, where you can walk over the actual fence, which is a public path. And we were a little nervous walking down that yesterday, but there was actually another American lady there with her English husband, and they live down here, lucky a-holes. And we got like 25 feet, I'd say, from the actual studio. So it's just around this bend here. We'll kind of do what we did yesterday. I'll show you from the bottom of the hill, and then we'll drive around to the driveway, and then we'll call it a day.
Bend, little willow, wind's gonna blow you hot and cold tonight. Life as it happens, nobody wants you. Willow, hold on tight. Nothing's gonna shake.
Cottage on the left where people actually live in this thing, and just off to the right here, I'm gonna pull in, but as you can see, there is the studio. And this album that I'm playing right now has actually been recorded for majority in that studio. Three of the Beatles have been in there, Paul McCartney, Ringo Starr, and George Harrison. It's beautiful. Alright, now we're gonna drive around to the actual driveway, and we're gonna pull up a little bit closer, because I was looking at video that we took yesterday, and I didn't pull right up to the gate, and I was like, well, I gotta pull up to the gate. So we're gonna go drive down to the gate right now. And this is the day that we get arrested, isn't it? We'll get hit by a speeding car coming down this very narrow street. Beautiful fiance here is gonna get a picture of this sign where we're gonna make a right. It just says Icklesham and Winchelsea, just where we've come from. But Icklesham is actually where the studio is. So about a song and a half it took to get here. And then we're gonna make this right. There's this bin that I just gone through yesterday. This is Paul McCartney's studio, the entrance. The gate is very much closed right now, and I would never dare go beyond that fence. But this is it. And if you notice, there's a little red phone booth, old British phone booth, right off to the right. We're gonna see if we can pull back a little bit on the camera. It might show up. It doesn't seem to be showing up here, but this is it anyway. Amazing. Anyway, hope you enjoyed.